How to add Google Map location to your Instagram profile. So let's see in this video. First of all, open your Google Map. After that, select or search for the location that you want to add. After selecting, scroll the row horizontally and tap on the share option. After tapping, you can see the copy to clipboard option. Tap on that and copy the location to the clipboard. After that, go back to the home page and open your Instagram. Go to your profile and tap on the edit profile option. Here you can see the add link option. Tap on that. After that, tap on add external link, and here you can paste the link that you have copied in your clipboard. You can also add the title and tap on the blue tick. And finally, you can add the Google Map location in your Instagram profile. So I hope this video was helpful. If you found this video helpful, like, comment and share our video and subscribe our channel for more video like this. If you need any tutorial videos, you can comment down below and let us know. Thank you for watching till the end. Hope to see you guys in the next tutorial video.